Yeah.
Ben, did you last time haircut 1 year ago?
1 year ago today, from you.
Oh!
on March 19th last year.
Amazing. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You did such a good job, and I don't like, I know I have to get it cut because it gets too long in that, but I it is, and
amazing.
You make me relax when I come in for the haircut. You relax me, you make me smile.
It's beautiful weather.
Oh, it's gorgeous out.
Yeah.
Not too hot, not too cold, just perfect.
Yeah, perfect. What time is start working?
Tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. Mm-hmm. And tomorrow and Tuesday will be 9 a.m. Till 10 at night.
10 o'clock.
At night I'll be putting in 13 hours for the next 2 days.
Yeah.
And then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, I'll be putting in 10-hour days.
Wow, amazing.
Yeah, and then Saturday and Sundays, 12-hour days also. It's, and that's how, and then I'll get Monday off.
Wow.
And then do it all again for the next 7 months.
Monday, Victoria or here, Vancouver?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Today's Sunday.
Today's Sunday, but
Monday not working.
No, tomorrow I am, but next week I'll be
next
off.
Week. Wow. What are you doing Monday?
Tomorrow we'll be setting things up.
Yeah.
Getting everything ready to operate.
Yeah.
And then on Wednesday I'll be making mini donuts.
Yeah. And then next Monday, what are you doing?
I don't know yet. I don't have any plans.
No?
No, it's my day off, so I think maybe I'll do a little bit of exploring.
You like hiking?
Yeah.
You get to go hiking?
I get to go hiking on my days off, yep.
Yeah, this morning I went to the hiking.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, very great.
And maybe I'll bring a couple of people from the carnival down, not tomorrow, but on our day off, the following week, to get you to cut their hair.
You know, hiking is everybody's
getting the
hiking.
Oh, it's
everybody happy.
It is. Being out in nature, breathing the fresh air.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fresh air. Snowing is
hard
for
snow. Yeah. Oh, you were where there was snow?
Yeah. Gross
Mountain. Oh, you went Gross Mountain, okay.
Yeah, you haven't been to Gross Mountain?
Years ago.
Oh, hopefully next Monday, 6 o'clock a.m.
Oh.
6 o'clock a.m., you want to go hiking?
Okay.
Morning.
Yeah.
If you want to the 6 o'clock outside here.
Okay. Yeah. On Monday morning?
Yeah, Monday at a.m., 6 o'clock.
Okay.
I am outside here. I'm driving my car. I'm driving to pick up to you.
Okay, but not tomorrow, next week.
Yes.
I will do that. That sounds like fun.
Yes. No more light. Mountain 6 o'clock more light. No dark.
Okay.
Now yesterday I was 6 o'clock close.
Yep.
5 o'clock close. I'm driving to 1 hour for hiking 6 o'clock.
Yes.
7 o'clock. No,
no
dark.
No dark.
But very nice. Nice. So many people hiking. Many people. Yeah. Very, very great. I think you are happy.
Thank you.
Why not? You need a happy person more. Auntie will get more happy.
That's right.
More happy person.
Yeah.
Thank you. More happy. Yeah. Can you see? Much better. I need more coffee.
Yeah.
You know, take a bus. Take a sea bus.
Okay.
Spend what? Oh, there are 4 hours. 4 hours, no good. Take it easier. My driving car, that's the half hour go, and then go
next
hiking. 1 hour going down hiking. Honduras is $20.
Okay.
UK, Honduras is $20. And then ticket, Honduras ticket got it. Down.
Oh, okay. So you walk, you hike up, and then take gondola down.
$20.
Oh, $20. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, you can ticket buy and then $20, and then gondola down.
I'll buy you the gondola ticket too.
Yeah, I'm every day. Every day I have.
Oh, okay.
And then. Maybe here, 8:30, 9 o'clock.
Oh, okay. Morning. In the morning, yes.
Morning. 8:30. Not traffic jam, very fast, driving.
Yeah.
Traffic jam, maybe morning, nothing traffic jam. 근데 early 좋게.
Oh, okay.
More later, half hour. Easier. Because
it was
4 hours.
Yeah. And I would get lost.
Yeah.
And then get lost.
Easier for me together. So it's hiking.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Cook me. Yes. Monday is maybe my another together. Maybe you meet together for.
Yeah.
That'd
be fun.
Yeah, have fun. Maybe John is hiking. Together, more idea. Okay. It's easy, not. One day is not easy.
Right.
Maybe together, going together, three.
Yeah. The more the better, right?
Yeah. Better than alone. Together, more company, better.
That's right.
Yeah. John is 17, 5 years old.
Oh!
He is of the home is Victoria.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he apartment here, downtown here too. And now he is apartment president meeting, council meeting.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, president, he busy. General meeting, council meeting, he from Victoria come to Vancouver here. Yeah, he wants tomorrow haircut to come over. And I'm going to hiking. He is hiking soon, he said. Now
good.
Busy. Yeah. I wanna with a haircut to come over. He hiking together.
Right.
Very happy. Summertime.
Ah, good.
He happy. You never know hiking. First time he joined the hiking.
Oh.
He love him. He now membership guy. 1 year is membership guy.
Okay. And
yeah. He happy to hiking. And
he said, thank you, and
very good. Hiking is a lovely thing. He is hiking Vancouver here. Sometimes Victoria cannot hiking.
That's, yeah.
The wife is Victoria there. He starts to visit
the couple
there.
Oh, okay.
Over. And then go again hiking. Wife is Victoria is big house, she loves the house.
Yeah, too big.
Yeah. Victoria is very beautiful house.
They're beautiful, but they're big.
Yeah.
And only like a couple of people in them sometimes.
Yeah. Amazing. And for us, I enjoy your haircut. I love your hair color.
Thank you.
Ah, very beautiful haircut. My hair color, same.
Yes.
Oh my God.
When I was little, my hair was pure white.
Yeah. That's the sunset. You like highlight.
Yeah.
Oh my God. A couple days ago, I did my hair highlight.
It looks
and then
good.
Perm. I like to come.
I thought one time a friend of mine was trying, this lady friend of mine, she was trying to talk me into getting a perm about 7 years ago. And I'm like, no, my hair just goes curly natural.
Yeah, in Korean people, it's not a perm like that.
Right.
Men, women, doesn't matter. So, what's the hair? You're not the bottom. You like a curly hair.
Right.
Yeah. You are not curly hair, but that is good hair. Do you like eyebrow haircut?
Oh, yes, please. Yeah, yeah, my eyebrows get bushy.
Yeah, eyebrow hair, more middle cut.
Like I said, Anne, you just make me look good.
How old are you?
Late 50s.
Oh, yeah. You're hiking, I guess you're getting
good
job.
Yes.
Wow. Okay.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
I think no more snowing now.
Oh, okay.
No more snowing. Hard to warm, hard to get. That's easier. Every
day warm today. What is going? Heat
going. Warm. No more than snowing more than here.
Oh, okay.
And Monday is
snowing more. Snowing
more
and more.
Good for you, hiking.
Yes, that will be good.
Yeah. You are happy now.
I am happy.
Yeah, happy person. Hiking is feeling so good, happy too. She's a crab, not too bad, huh? She's a crab.
Yeah, that's a perfect time.
Yeah, perfect time. Early morning. In the garden, she's a crab, too bad. Too tired.
Yeah,
we're now, good. Yeah, now we're good. Morning. Already go out there better. And then everybody exercise the morning early better. All day feeling so good.
Yes.
How is your daughter, son?
My son?
Yeah.
He's doing okay. He's 21.
Yeah.
He made me a grandpa.
And then your daughter?
Yeah, she's doing good too.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's out in Surrey. She's going to university right now.
Oh, Surrey.
Yes.
Oh, easier. I'm going to Surrey, daughter.
Yeah. Not today, but I'll be going there tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow when I get off work.
Ah. Where's your wife?
Pardon?
Your wife.
Wife?
Yeah.
I'm a widow. I'm a widower. My wife passed away.
You really?
Yeah. When my son was only 11 years old.
Oh my God. How many years ago?
10 years.
2014. 2011.
Yeah.
2011 or 2010?
2014.
2014. Oh my God, you
get my husband's hair. So I raised my son and daughter on my own, and they've turned out really good. Mm-hmm. And they're leading happy lives.
Oh my God.
And it, when it comes to our kids, isn't that all we can ask for, is that they be happy?
You are so 11 years and you are dying.
Yes.
And then your daughter is how old are you?
Oh, my daughter, when she passed away,
yeah,
was only like 9. Yeah.
Very young.
Oh, yeah, both my son and daughter were real young.
Yeah. How do you kids to take care of us when working?
I kept working. I had my sisters and brothers helped out.
Ah, you brothers to do that.
Yeah. Because, well, our mom is gone already. Like, my mom passed away when I was only 21.
Oh my God.
So, my kids never even got to know their grandma, but my brothers and sisters all just pitched in and helped me.
Yeah.
The kids never, they never missed out on anything. There was something, we figured it out. Because that's what it's about, right?
Now your son is how old now?
21.
20,
I think. Yeah.
Wow. Amazing. Are you married again?
No. I was busy raising the kids.
Oh, nothing married, not yet.
Nope.
Are you still married again?
One day.
One day? Oh, you have a girlfriend?
No, no girlfriend.
Oh my God. Very hard, not funny.
It is, especially when you get to be like my age, right? Yeah, it's harder.
Yeah, me too. My husband, he do well. And then he single?
Yes.
Cannot. Only working, only hiking, only right. Exercise. I have two daughters. Take care of two daughters. And very, very hard. Cannot
eat 2% to me, guys. That's true. And that's one of the things too, because for me, any person that I dated, they had to accept the fact that I had kids.
Yeah.
And my kids would always come first, right?
Yeah.
Because when you have kids, you make a contract with them.
How many times
you dated? Oh, I've dated a few times since she passed away, but...
Yeah.
And I've remained friends with the people I dated.
I guess it's no more haircut.
No, it looks good.
I need a haircut. I will need a haircut.
Okay.
Divorced people, again, they are
dead
again.
Oh, yeah.
Divorced people cannot
make it. That's right, because they didn't commit to begin with, or they wouldn't have been, they wouldn't be divorced, right?
Divorced after the kids together, again meeting.
Yeah.
Leave out the people together. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, hi. Thank you.
And did another amazing job.
Thank you.